Welcome, everybody. My name is Mark Lemoyne. I'm the city clerk for the city of Winnipeg. As well, it's my great honor to be the senior election official for city council, as well as the city's six school divisions. I'd like to welcome anyone who's watching online, and especially those in person or a gallery here today, and acknowledge we're meeting on Treaty 1 territory, the home and traditional lands of the Anishinaabe, Innu, and Dakota peoples, and in the national homeland of the Red River Métis. Our drinking water comes from Shoal Lake 41st Nation in Treaty 3 territory. With me tonight are various staff from the city clerk's office. I do need to take a moment to thank them. They've been doing amazing work to ensure that election 2022 is open and transparent, conducted within all the legislation, and most of all, successful. So thank you to everyone for your efforts thus far. This evening, we'll be determining the order of candidates on the ballot for the 2022 election. I will start with some background information. In total, we accepted nominations for 41 separate offices, one for the Office of Mayor, 15 for City Councillor, and 25 for School Trustee. In four of those races, only the required number of candidates were nominated. As such, the candidates in those four races are declared acclaimed and elected. Their names will not appear on the ballot. These candidates are for Councillor Devi Sharma in the Old Kildonan Ward and Marcus Chambers in the St. Norbert St. River Ward. Those acclaimed for School Trustee in the Louis Riel Division Ward 4 are Pamela Kolachuk and Shapala Sumanyola. In River East Transcona School Division Ward 1, Colleen Carswell and Sherry Irwin are declared acclaimed. There were sufficient candidates to have an election in the other 37 races. Nominations for all races closed at 4:30 p.m. yesterday, September the 20th. Candidates had until 4:30 p.m. today to withdraw their names from the list of nominated candidates. Three nominated school trustee candidates, Jordana Islam from Pembina Trails School Division Ward 3, Peter Woods from St. James Assiniboia School Division East Ward, and Justin Sagodnia from Winnipeg School Division Ward 4 chose to do so. There are still sufficient candidates in these races, so elections will be held. In total, there were 11 candidates nominated for mayor, 44 candidates nominated for councillor, and 109 candidates nominated for school trustee. After acclamations and withdrawals, we shall be running 37 races with 11 candidates for mayor, 42 candidates for 13 city councillor races, and 102 candidates in 23 school trustee races. The final list of candidates is on our website at winnipeg.ca election 2022 and will appear in the Winnipeg Free Press and the Winnipeg Sun on September 24th and September 25th, respectively. Election day is Wednesday, October the 26th, 2022, from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. at 198 voting locations across the city. In addition to election day, voters can also vote at any of a number of advance voting opportunities. Advance voting will take place for all voters right here at City Hall from October 3rd to the 21st each weekday, except for Thanksgiving Monday, October 10th. The advance voting place at City Hall will be open from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. each of those days, except for October 4th and 12th, which are open 1 to 8 p.m., and October 20th, when we'll be open 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Additional advance voting opportunities will also take place at 15 community locations, one per council ward, on October 18th, 19th, and 20th, from 3 to 8 p.m. each day. Each of these 15 community advance voting opportunities is open to all eligible voters from any council or school division ward. Additional citywide opportunities are also taking place in shopping centres and universities. We shall be visiting Garden City, Kildonan Place, Grant Park, St. Vital and Polo Park shopping malls, along with IKEA, Canada Life Centre and Youth for Christ. As well, we'll be visiting the Universities of Manitoba and Winnipeg and the main campus of Red River College on various dates between October 3rd and 16th. Once again, all these locations are open for all eligible voters. Please see our website at winnipeg.ca/where-do-I-vote, all one word, to see all voting opportunities open to you. Finally, additional advance voting opportunities are being convened at 151 seniors' residences, personal care homes, developmental centres, and hospitals for residents of those locations. In total, the City of Winnipeg will be providing almost 200 locations for advance voting over 18 days. We are also once again offering vote by mail for those who cannot get out to the poll to vote. We highly encourage voters to come out in advance. We shall be using our electronic strikeouts via iPads provided by our technology partner, No Ink, at advance polls. This will allow quick processing of voters at advance and allow voters to avoid lineups that are more common on election day. The 521,000 voters on the City of Winnipeg voters list will receive a voter's notice over the next 2 to 3 weeks advising where they can go to vote. If you do not get a voter's notice in the mail, you can call 311 or once again go to our election website at winnipeg.ca, where do I vote, to look up the advance and election day opportunities for your address. All voting places are accessible to those with mobility challenges. In addition, the city will utilize an audio ballot at its advance opportunities at City Hall, shopping malls, and universities to facilitate unassisted voting for those with visual impairments or other disabilities. And finally, all voters are reminded that identification will be required to vote at the 2022 civic election. When you go to vote, please remember to bring your identification showing proof of name and current address, and bring your voter's notice to help facilitate voting. And now, to determine the order of names on the ballot. In accordance with the Municipal Council School Boards Election Act, names on the ballot for the 2022 civic election must be in random or rotating order. The City of Winnipeg will be utilizing random order. To determine this random order, we're placing the 53 names for mayor and councillor in this clear bin and drawing them out one by one to determine the order for those 14 races. We will then do the same for the 102 names for the 23 school trustee races. We shall be posting the order of names on the ballot on our election website at winnipeg.ca/election2022 later tonight. I'll show that the plastic bin is currently empty. There's nothing in it. And I'll turn it over to my colleagues from the City Clerk's Department. As mentioned, they'll first put in the 53 names for councillor and mayor and add them and draw them out one by one.
First of all, we have for the councillor race in the St. James ward, David Ramey. For the councillor race in the Point Douglas ward, Joe Pereira. For the councillor race in River Heights for Gary Ward, John Orlico. Councillor race in the St. James ward, Kelly Ryback. For the mayoral race, Robert Falcon Wallet. The councillor race in Minarski, Ed Radchenka. For the mayoral race, Rana Bokhari. For the councillor race in the Minarski ward, Ross Eady. Councillor race in the North Kildonan ward, Jeff Broady. Councillor race in the St. Boniface ward, Matt Allard. Councillor race in the Point Douglas ward, Vivian Santos. For the mayoral race, Jenny Motkaluk. For the mayoral race, Don Woodstock. For the councillor race in the St. Boniface ward, Marcel Boil. For the councillor race in Daniel McIntyre ward, Cindy Gilroy. Also for the Councillor Race in the Daniel McIntyre Ward, Sal Infantino. For the Councillor Race in the Minarski Ward, Steve Snyder. For the Councillor Race in St. Battelle Ward, Brian Mays. Also for the Councillor Race in the St. Battelle Ward, Baljeet Sharma. For the Councillor Race in the St. Boniface Ward, Nicolas Duclias. For the mayoral race, Glenn Murray. For the councillor race in St. James, Eddie Ayoub. For the councillor race in Waverly West, Pascal Scott. Councillor race in Charleswood, Tuxedo Westwood, Hal Anderson. For the councillor race in Transcona Ward, Wally Welichenko. For the councillor race in Charleswood, Tuxedo Westwood, Evan Duncan. The councillor race in Charleswood, Tuxedo Westwood, Stephen Minion. The councillor race in Minarski, Natalie Smith. For the mayoral race, Scott Gillingham. Also for the mayoral race, Kevin Klein. For the councillor race in Daniel McIntyre, Omar Kinnerath. For the mayoral race, Idris Idelakun. For the councillor race in River Heights, Fort Garry Ward, Brant Field. For the councillor race in Point Douglas, Mo El Tassi. For the mayoral race, Rick Sean. For the councillor race in River Heights, Fort Garry, Gary Lenko. For the councillor race in Charleswood, Tuxedo Westwood, Brad Gross. For the councillor race in North Kildonan, Andrew Podalecki. Councillor's office in St. James Ward, Tim Dyack. For office of the mayor, Sean Lonnie. For the race in Fort Rouge and East Fort Garry, Michael Thompson. For Counselor's Office in Waverly West, Janice Lukes. For Counselor's Office in Elmwood, East Kildonan, Jason Schreier. For Counselor's Office in Fort Rouge, East Fort Garry, Sherry Rollins. For Counselor's Office in Elmwood, East Kildonan, Ryan Kochi. For the mayoral race, Chris Colasio. For the councillor's race in the St. Vitale ward, Derek Dulovich. For the councillor's office in Transcona, Sean Nason. For the councillor's race in Charleswood, Tuxedo, Westwood, Gordon Penner. For the councillor's race in the Minarski ward, Aaron McDowell. For the councillor's race in Transcona, Steve Lipischek. For the councillor's race in St. James Ward, Sean Dobson. And the last name to be pulled in this draw is for the councillor's race in Transcona Ward, Russ Wyatt. We'll now move on to the draws for to the random draw for school trustees. Ready? Thank you. We'll begin. In Seven Oaks, Ward 3, Tereska Jaworski. In River East Transcona, Ward 4, Peter Kotick. In Seven Oaks, Ward 2, Diane Cameron. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward 5, Noor Ali. In Pembina Trails, Ward 3, Cindy Nectigal. In Pembina Trails, Ward 1, Nick Devine. In Seven Oaks School Division, Ward 3, Edward Ploche. My apologies. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward 6, Jamie Bonner. In St. James Assiniboia West Ward, Sandy Lethbridge. In Louis Riel School Division, Ward 3, Darlene Guerrier. In River East Transcona, Ward 2, Amalia Slobodian. In the Louis Riel, Ward 1, Jason Kochi. In Pembina Trails School Division, Ward 1, Donald Benson. In the Louis Riel Ward Number 3, Ryan Palmquist. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 1, Jamie Dumont. The River East Transcona, Ward Number 4, Rob Geigel. In River East Transcona, Ward 4, Susan Olenek. In the St. James Assiniboia East Ward, Leela Schreier Garrity. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 1, Tom Parker. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 3, Hannah Mahichuk Marshall. St. James Assiniboia Center Ward, Rochelle Wood. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 1, Chris Wilson. The Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 3, Richard Sokka. In St. James Assiniboia Center Ward, Craig Glennie. In the Pembina Trails, Ward Number 1, Dick Eastland. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Omar Rahimi. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 2, Chris Broughton. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 2, Robert Page. In the Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 3, Rashvir Dhaliwal. In the Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 3, Barbara Thiessen. In the Riel School Division, Ward Number 3, Brent Amos. In the St. James Assiniboia West Ward, Gus Watanabe. In the St. James Assiniboia East Ward, Tara Smith. In the St. James Assiniboia Center Ward, Michael Cabral. In the River East Transcona Ward Number 3, Matthew Parkinson. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward Number 2, Rod Giesbrecht. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 4, Rebecca Chambers. In the St. James Assiniboia West Ward, Cheryl Smokowicz. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 1, Serena Gaddy. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 3, Marina Schusterman. In the Pemina Trails School Division, Ward Number 1, Linda Karn. The Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Joshua Fidelic. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward Number 2, Sherry Hansen. The St. James Assiniboia West Ward, Zachary Linick. Seven Oaks School Division, Ward 3, Evan Crosney. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 1, Amy Green. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward Number 2, Glenn Buffy. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 3, Sandy Nemeth. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 7, Tamara Cooley. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 9, Parm Dillon. In Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 1, Michael Yeo. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 8, Lori Kozak. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward Number 2, Curtis Billowich. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward Number 4, Brenda Bage. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 9, Gagandeep Shahal. The St. James Assiniboia School Division, East Ward, Vicki Rempel. In the Pembina Trails School Division, Ward 1, Craig Stahlke. The Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 2, Irene Nordheim. In Seven Oaks, Ward Number 3, Jessica Bridges. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 1, Cindy Turner. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 2, Lois Brothers. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 8, Betty Edel. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 8, Patrick Allard. In the Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 2, Gershon Wander. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 2, Tristan Malcolm. Pembina Trails School Division, Ward 2, Todd McDougall. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Dante Aviso. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward 9, Dana Brown. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 3, Selena Bieber. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 3, Marilyn Simon. In the Pembina Trails School Division, Ward Number 3, Jasmine Brar. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Liz Jakimick. Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 2, Greg McFarlane. The Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 3, Kathy Heppner. In the Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 2, Maria Santos. Pembina Trails School Division, Ward Number 1, Stu Nixon. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Colin Chirpaco. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 3, Mark Tisdale. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 9, Ann Evangelista. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward 3, Keith Morrison. In the Seven Oaks School Division, Ward 2, Jazz Hari. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 6, Perla Havate. The St. James Assiniboia West Ward, Fiona Shields. In the Pembina Trail School Division, Ward 3, Alicia Becker. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 9, Linda Shatkowski. In the Seven Oaks School Division, Ward Number 2, Derek Dabi. In the Pembina Trails, Ward Number 2, Christine Jolly. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 6, Luann Karn. In Winnipeg School Division, Ward 4, Aaron Glover. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 1, Francine Champagne. In the St. James Assiniboia School Division, East Ward, Holly Hunter. In the St. James Assiniboia School Division, Center Ward, Pierre Atala. In the St. James Assiniboia School Division, East Ward, Angela Dunn. In the River East Transcona School Division, Ward 3, Brianne Gertson. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward 7, Arlene Reed. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Kevin Friedman. In the Pembina Trail School Division, Ward Number 3, Sema Aziz. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Angela Anderson Johnson. In the Pembina Trail School Division, Ward Number 2, Tim Johnson. In the Winnipeg School Division, Ward Number 5, Jesse Gare. In the Louis Riel School Division, Ward Number 2, Chris Sigurdson. The last name that we have to draw tonight is in the Pembina Trail School Division, Ward Number 2, and it is David Johnson. That concludes the random draw. Thank you for joining or listening in.